DirecTonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. The Hereford Bulls come into Franklin undefeated. 7-0 Franklin Indians and the 6-1 Bulls get it done tonight. Very, very business-like performance, 14-6. This young man here, senior Vinny DePaola. 200, depends on who you talk to, is either 228, 229, or 230. But one thing's for sure, we'll give him 230. Busy man tonight, over 36 carries. And again, very simple formula. Vinny DePaola and a spirited defensive effort equals a win. And Vinny, just talk about, this is a great win for this team.
Yeah, it's definitely a great win. I mean, we are prepared all week. I mean, we had the best, probably the best week of practice we had all season. We knew what they were coming in really confident, and this is their homecoming. You know, we knew we had to be prepared for them, and we had to keep their offense off the field.
Yeah. You set the tone, very first drive, 7 carries, 67 yards, touchdown. Talk about how big was that drive, and were you expecting to get the ball all seven plays?
I was kind of expecting it, you know, because we talked about it, you know, right before this game, that I was, you know, more of the plays are going to go to me, and, yeah, I mean, we had to get up, we had to hit them in the mouth early, we had to get up on them early, and you know, get their confidence, because they came in here really confident. So,
Well, just talk about the defensive effort tonight. Well, first, let's talk about the offensive line. Talk about the baby Bulls. I told Coach Turnbaugh, like, those young kids are young teammates of yours on that front line, man. They made it happen tonight, and they're growing up.
They're great. They're big. They're fast. They're strong. They're most important. They're smart. They're smart linemen. They're great. I mean, they did everything tonight. They were great for me. They got me all those 230 yards.
Yeah. Coach said you came to him either yesterday or today and say, hey, just put the ball in my hands. Talk about having that confidence and, you know, I mean, literally carrying this team offensively on your back.
Yeah, I mean, I told Coach, you know, Coach, I mean, big-time players make big-time plays in big-time games, and I had to do it. You know, I came in here pretty nervous, not going to lie, because I knew I was going to get the ball like 30 times. Mm-hmm. But, you know, I knew I could get it done.
You also played defensive back. Not many people, I know, I heard your – one of your coaches saying, you know, everyone said that, you know, Franklin's high power offense, this and that. And if anybody told them that you were going to hold them, anybody would say that Hereford was going to hold them to 6 points, they would thought they would have been crazy. But guess what? You guys held Franklin to 6
yeah,
points.
We did. I mean, it's our D line was great. I mean, mm-hmm. I don't think Dorsey was expecting that pressure, you know. And Isaiah Taylor shut down 21, their big time receiver, and they had great receivers. Joey Jones was shutting them down. And our D line, our linebackers were great. Everyone did their job tonight. That's what we need.
Talk about the turnaround this team has done. I mean, like I said, you know, we talked after that Eastern Tech game, how the season could have, you know, could have spiraled out of control if you lost that Eastern Tech game,
right.
coming behind that North Hartford loss.
Yeah,
but now it's just, you know.
That's a great win. I mean, we work hard. We knew we had to step it up, and like a lot of people had to do their jobs, and like we had to step it up, and you know, we just came out and we worked hard and got the win.
All right. Well, 2 more games. You know. It's not over yet, but let's talk about, you know, trying to close out these next 2 weeks.
Right, we got the lane next week, and we're getting ready for them on Monday. So, I mean, yeah, we're going to – and then we got Perry Hall. They're going to be pretty tough, another war. And then playoffs. And right now we're thinking about Delaney.
Right. So what you going to do when you get home? Just go straight to sleep?
Get some food and warm myself up. Yeah. Probably watch the film a little bit.
All right. Well, this guy, Vinny DePaola, had a big game tonight. 230 yards on 36 carries as the Hereford Bulls, ranked number 7 in the VSN, top 20, knocks off previously unbeaten, and number 10 Franklin, 14-6. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.